All right, guys, have a happy turkey run.
All right, man, you too.
Yes, sir. These are some hard days, Joe.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I hate to get ahead with this. Get ready.
All right, go ahead, guys.
Hi, y'all. See ya.
All right.
Yeah. It's time for a raise.
Here we go. Turkey Run. Regatta Point 2012. Make it happen. Joe race, baby. Pray for some wind. We got 18 boats today. A lot of people crewed up and are riding with other people, sailing with other people, rather. So, got a good crowd, though. That's the important part. A lot of friendly faces, nice folks, you know what I mean? All right, guys! Turkey Run 2012! And you know this!
How we doing, guys?
Fantastic.
Looking good, looking good! Got a little wind filling in here.
Yep.
All right.
Looking good, Team Crescendo.
What's up, Ben?
Yeah.
So nice.
Hey,
hey.
What's
up, Ron?
Hey, y'all mashed up. What?
Do you have a fan down below?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go get it. Come on, boy!
Catch him, Johnny! Catch him, bud!
Thank you.
does Dan actually know how to sail?
I don't believe so. I
think he's crewing?
He's crewing, and I think they're actually letting him take the helm, which is a big mistake on their part. But we all love Dan.
Is that going to be called the handicap?
The handicap. Absolutely. Absolutely.
Yeah, you know the hardest part about doing this?
What's that?
Is you guys aren't very quiet on the set, you know? I mean,
we're not known for being quiet.
Yeah, we're not known for our quiet features.
Not one of our strong points.
Trying to get Nat sound and you know.
Yeah, you got Chatterbox back there. It's always him.
I'm sorry about that.
Don't be sorry, just shut up.
Yeah, shut up.
Be quiet.
Oh.
Good luck.
Yeah.
better late than never.
Cheers, boys.
All right.
The important thing is, are you having fun?
Well, everything fell out of my refrigerator on one of my 30-degree. I had to stop to put everything back in. The ice.
And if you don't, if you're a challenge, you don't know how fast you're gonna go.
So, ladies, pretty good spread tonight.
Amazing.
Yeah, for sure.
There we go. What do we got going here? Aloha.
Oh, I'm back of the bargain.
That's right.
Final. That's nice.
He's like, what you want? Yeah, that's horrible.
You're pretty good at that.
I am, you know. Making drinks for you all the time. We got strong arm muscles.
Second place, Green Flash, Mr. John Huber, Rogers, 24. First place, Marguerite Dugensley, Harrison 32. Come on, Doug.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely. You didn't need that more. Dead weight.
We got a cell phone.
dead weight right there. Congratulations. All right, multi-hall, third, blue and white, Brian Doms, wind rider 17. Close to a DNF, but he made it. Third place, where he at? He went home. Okay, you went in for him, or? Yeah, and Bruce, just hold on, hold tight a minute.
All right.
Okay.
Just turn around to the camera.
Hey, the camera.
This is for Brian.
Show me the award.
Alright, just hold tight here, Bruce. Alright. Second place for you, Bruce Matlock, wind rider 17! Hey! Now he's got two paperweights.
I really appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Yeah, let me say, wait a minute, this is the first time I've ever been here. I'm all the way over from Anna Maria.
Yeah!
And I sailed that wind rider all the way here with Brian. He almost beat me, but he didn't. Anyway, hey, I've never come in last overall in any regatta in my life and had such a good time. So I will be back.
That's what we're talking about. like the kind of gift that keeps on giving. I think that's what we got going on right here, guys. Absolutely. All right, first place, multi-haul. Juice Goo, Mr. Peter Womer, Stiletto 27. Anybody accepted for Peter? My man. Dean Cleo, glad they accept this award. Alright, your non-spinner class, third place, Reagan E. Rolpan Olsen 30. Mr. Roll, third place.
Nice, guys. Good job. What a great event.
Absolutely. Cheers.
Thank you.
First place, Hot Tuna. Mr. Bob Armstrong, in 24. I guess John's your go-to guy?
Yeah, I'm the go-to guy.
All right, just hang tight. I mean, really don't have to sit there.
All right.
Okay.
Don't go away.
All right, second place, crescendo, Mr. Jeff Walden, Benito 36-7. Mr. Jeff Walden, where are you at, bud? All right. Jeff,
come why'd you make me stay up here?
Well,
why'd you make me
first stay place, up here? Lil Gringo John Israeli and Dave 24. Hello.
Thank you.
My favorite guy, too. You know, we got a couple new faces. Dancing Bear, make sure you guys show back up again because we're getting plenty of gifts. It's awesome. And, but we just love the heck out of you guys. Thank you so much for coming. So I'll pass it over to Dan. Are you guys hanging out in the bar?